Hey everybody, welcome back to the fly field. Here we got Tom in his FY22. We got some onlookers. We got the great Bob Ferenczi. Oh, far? Well. We're gonna put the pressure on. Look at it, it's got two cameras. People that don't know Bob Ferenczi, he's one of the old timers in this sport. He's helped made jet flying what it is today. One of them early guys. And we got Butch videotaping me, videotaping them. Oh, and all you guys that was asking where's the B1?
Talk to everybody over here.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the shop or the fly field. Oh, nice landing. Great job on the 16. Okay. Time to get serious. Got a boomerang down in the field over there. Is your 1 minute movie over?
Yeah. It takes too long to download.
He's actually got thrust vectoring on this. That he can turn on and off. Got like a 40 pound turbine in it. That's a yellow aircraft kit. Where'd he go? I lost him. There he is. Wonder if he's gonna give old Bob Ferenczi the sticks. The guy can fly a jet there. Said he went all electric though. Kind of depressing. Man, I lost it again. If I don't stay zoomed in on it, I'll lose him. Where is he? Okay. There he is. And then big old loops is hard to keep them on to. Man, lost him again. He's playing with his thrust vector. Up there. Well, there is a rarity. Look at that. Female jet pilot. Oh, back to the 22. There's just some competition there, Jet Cat Annie. Big question, should we all be nervous? Nah. Let's see what happens here. Oh, beautiful takeoff. Oh, back to the 22. And go with them big old loops. I lost him. Man, he's up in like the stratosphere. Oh, there he is. I thought he was gonna go straight. Let me back up a little bit. This might be a little easier. Let's get back a ways.